no soul could remember. The beginning of it all. If the first crops were harvested in summer or fall, how the oaks got there, no one could recall. And the song about the 20-man crew that spent months at the sea too, trapped amid the high waves and the white spew, searching for any glimpse or full view. The red cloaks follow the creature into the woodlands of truth, which all the men's features have figured out, like a crawling sleuth. Behind the mountain's peaks, the gray was so intense that the sun hid in eclipse, shielded by the moon's fence. It was a flat land of small shrubs, dotted with buds of all colors and full blossom, which never withered nor died in the autumn, eternally living in full spring.